Hello everyone, our today's topic is ternary operator. So what is the ternary operator? As its name shows, ternary operator, it works on three operand. It works on three operand. As binary operator works on two operand, unary operator works on the single operand. Same here, like that, ternary operator works on three operands. Here you cannot write ternary operator work on more than two operands. No, two operand means more than two, any number you can use. But in ternary operator, only the three operands are required, minimum and the maximum three operands. So it works on three operands. Now what is the symbol of it? Question mark and colon sign. Question mark and the colon sign are the symbol of ternary operator. Now, what is the syntax of the ternary operator? Operand 1, question mark, operand 2, colon sign, operand 3. Again, I'm repeating, operand 1, question mark, operand 2, colon sign, operand 3. Now, operand 2 and operand 3 can be any value, can be any operand, can be any variable, or even you can write any expression to solve. Or you can write any expression to return. Okay, but in the operand 1, you have to write only the expression which is going to be returned true or false. Means Boolean expression only accepted in the operand 1. If this Boolean expression is going to return true, then this operand 2 will be evaluated. Otherwise, operand 3 will be evaluated. See, it's work on the if-else concept only. Because this is also the conditional statement or you like the if-else. Okay, so operand 1, Boolean expression will be written true, then operand 2 will be written, otherwise operand 3 will be written. Now see the example, write the conditional statement to return the greater number between two given numbers. A equals to 15, B equals to 6. So here, if I want to write down this question, this statement by using the if else, what I will write, what I would have to write, are A greater than B. If A greater than B, then A will be max. Otherwise, means in the else part, I will write max equals to B. Means if A will not be greater than the B, then B will be greatest. Then B will be greater. So B, so max equals to B. So same statement I'm going to write down by using the ternary like that. A greater than B, question mark, A, otherwise B. Means A greater than B, this is your operand 1, Boolean expression. Then the question mark. Then what is to be executed in the operand 2? Then colon sign. Then what is to be executed in operand 3? Here I have written, that is A and B. Now see, if A greater than B, example is A is 15 and B is 6. So 15 greater than 6, condition is true. If this condition is true, then it will return A, means value of A. A is what? 15. So max is what? 15. Now, let's take another example. If I'm writing over here, A equals to 15, B equals to 16. Then 15 greater than 16, this condition is false. When the condition is false, then operand 3 is going to be returned. Then what is the value of the max? It will be 16. Now if you are taking the system dot out for that, then it will give you 16. In earlier example, it would have given you 15.